unprecedented kind of times which we are all facing and enduring, that has brought a lot new perspectives, and my inspiration is coming from there. A very intimate weddings are happening, so of course the girls are in a state of anxiety. How will I look? What should look the best on me? So I am suggesting them go for the reds. The sindoori is my inspirational color, and I'm calling it sindoori also. So this 2020 couture week is going to be reds to me, arriving at the D-Day where the bride is in a red color, in a sindoori red. So that's how I'm building up the story. Well, since I always take inspiration from our heritage textiles and our beautiful craft, I always go with the Indian spices colors. And on this, when I use those very antiquated, old world charm kind of zardozi, tarkashi, mukesh work, and of course the textile weaving. So all these regions where the weavings are very much traditional and since 500 years old techniques are there. So I'm using all of that and then kind of making a small little story. Well, firstly, let me compliment FDCI for its progressive thinking and out of the box thinking, which is the requirement and the need of the hour, as we say. I am going to bring back all my old world charm women and girls, and you know, all the purana pokhar and rituals and haldi mehndi kind of situations. But as a founder member, I always appreciated our designers' collective effort to always come forward and promote our textiles, our fashion, and put our country on the world map.